This is not something you see every day. It's really, really cool. Wood carvings, and they're not just any wood carvings. A local man is carving tree trunks into works of art. And get this, it's all by using a chainsaw. Jared from Jarbear Chainsaw Carvings is the one behind these incredible creations. This is located at a home on Woodland Drive in Southington, and they are just a few examples of his work. He has made everything from giant bears to small wood carvings you can hold in your hand.